tonight, scary moments in Cy-Fair when the driver of a pool cleaning truck lost control and the vehicle flipped over, spilling chlorine and acid onto the road. This happened on Smithstone Drive, but we still don't know what caused the accident. The driver was taken to the hospital and firefighters had to wash down the street, which is back open.